An idea for a perfect date would be something very simple. I guess maybe a picnic in the park. For a first date, actually getting to know someone would be the big thing for me, because I want them to know me for who I am, not for what I am or what I do. That's important to me. So maybe a picnic in the park, a walk on the lake, something simple.
Well, haven't had one in quite a while, so I guess one would be maybe taking a girl out for dinner, or maybe even cooking for her without burning food. Maybe having a nice like candlelight dinner, and just like maybe afterwards, maybe going out to catch a movie or go dancing, and then maybe just like going out on the beach or something like that, and just walking along the beach, or you know, just something kind of romantic like that.
I just whatever the girl wanted to do, you know. I mean, if she wanted to go out to dinner, if she wanted to go to a movie, if she wanted to go to Mickey D's, we can go wherever she wants to go, and end the evening with a soft kiss and a handshake, get a hug goodbye, and hopefully I'll see you tomorrow type attitude.
Good food, good conversation, good atmosphere, maybe some dancing, movie.
What I consider would be a dream date of mine would be to go to a beach, like to the beach at nighttime, when, you know, it's a clear sky out and the moon's out and, you know, just the water's really calm. I mean, I'm a beach person. I love the ocean, as you can tell. But that's just, I think that'd be perfect.